the team that's really coming through, as I said before, with regards to the Glasgow players, they've settled down. I think the backs have really come together. Stuart Hogg is playing some of his best rugby, even though he was player of the tournament last year. And they've got a really good, strong, mobile pack and playing their real high-intensity, high-paced game. It's going to be really interesting to see how they fare in the Six Nations. They seem to have done well in odd spurts, but not over a whole tournament.